so high. Man, we stay fly as the weeks go by. Preach, don't lie. Shout it all.
Hey man, what's happening, world? It's your boy OD. Representing our South Carolina by way of Brick City. Out here telling these jokes. Got goddamn Jack Thriller in the house. Honey Buns Green, no. Goddamn birthday event. That's why we out here fucking with y'all, shouting. Host of comedians, man. Packed house. You know, the usual. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna tear this shit down. Give him. Hey, Honey Buns. How long you been from New York? We flying niggas in, man. Top of the line, man. Hey, how long was that bus ride?
Shit, this motherfucker was about, I caught a real bad bus and shit. I went from New York to California right over here. That was the best they had, but.
Damn!
This is my motherfucking brother, nigga.
That nigga's
motherfucking Honey Bun, nigga.
That's right, we got the same cousin.
What, nigga? Real shit.
Same cousin.
This is my motherfucking heart, nigga. This is my motherfucking dog.
He can't live without me.
Without
his heart.
What?
He need his heart. He need his heart. I'm his heart. I'm a violent organ.
Inside.
And we out here slapping white folks, acting a fool up here. And
Now when you apply the slap to the white folks, do you prefer the backhand or do you come with the paw?
I use all pinky. All pinky, man. I'm
all
pinky.
Yeah, he told me that. It's a quick look. Bam! Oh, right to the eye.
I was goddamn finger your face. Your face, I will finger fuck your face. Just like that, because I don't be bullshitting, man.
But then if you got a little pinky nail on it, gouging.
And then I will snort your goddamn skin. Just snort all that shit up right there.
Boy, I'm telling you, then with that eye, think about you snorting nigga skin, that eye right there prickling, boy. That nigga gonna look like a.
Yeah.
Put that nigga in the movie, man. Why he ain't in the movie yet?
I don't understand.
Oh, he will be fucking with me and him with this grind. Shit.
Like a kid, like a kid, like a kid. I be playing with the racks like a kid, leaning baby bottles like a kid.